So the Ontario Youth Apprenticeship Program is part of co-op. So any student in co-op and in a skilled trade placement will be put in the OYAP program as a participant. And employers have the opportunity to even sign them as an OYAP apprentice while they're in their co-op placement. So this is the IBEW Electrical Apprenticeship Program. And so this is for students that are in their final year in high school or have already graduated but came back for another year. And then this program switches over to a pre-apprenticeship program as soon as the summer hits. And those students will, if everything's successful, then they end up getting signed and hired as apprentices with the IBEW. In this program, they have to, again, be able to take a full-time co-op package in the second semester of their final year in high school, or have already graduated and come back for a four-credit co-op.
One of the reasons I love the IBEW program is because it is an equal opportunity program. In this way, it's a transition from high school to the workplace. And because it's a transition, they've already got those community connections. Teachers can already help them find those positions. And the community members are out there to support our students at the same time. I know they're going to get a lot of safety training, a lot of on-the-job training. And when they leave high school, they'll not only leave high school having earned 440 hours towards their first level, but they'll be leaving high school with a good salary, pension, and benefits, which is a great start to life. I think the demand for skilled trades is only going to increase. Especially in Ontario, we have one of the largest populations and we have one of the largest growing populations. And we need skilled trades to continue to support to build that infrastructure to keep our economy strong.
We run a pre-apprenticeship program. We do two post-secondary, one OYAP every year. So right now we're looking at, we've got 16 pre-apprentices, OYAP students here. So they come here for 10 weeks of training. They're here Monday to Friday, 8:30 to 3:30. The first 3 to 4 weeks are all in-class safety training. And then after that, they would get into the workshop where they'll learn lots of different skills that they'll need on the job sites. We got a really good relationship with a lot of the unionized contractors. A lot of the companies are companies I work for myself or some of the instructors work for. So they're used to the program now, they know what's coming out, and that's, you know, they basically only want people that have been through our program. So they don't get paid for the training. When they go out to site, they'll start getting paid, but this program does not cost anything. So they get about $1,000 worth of tools, they get all the safety training, they get all the experience at no cost to them.
Here at this program has been pretty good. We've learned a lot about different like machines we can use on the job, and we're learning a lot in our booths too, so it's been pretty helpful and information. We get a lot of like tips and tricks from the teachers too, so it's going pretty good. It's been really good. I love it here. It's awesome coming here every day and getting to work with my hands. A lot better than sitting in the classroom. And all the training and the trainers are great here too. It's just been really good so far.
It's been really good. Like, the teachers are very helpful, and they show you a lot of tips and stuff on how to do all the stuff. Like, some of the stuff I've never done before, and they showed me how to do it, and it's pretty easy once they explain it.
My experience here has been like amazing. I haven't learned this much before all at once. This facility I would totally recommend 100% to any other students who are interested in the electrician field. And yeah, I've learned so much. I've learned conduit bending, proper use of tools, using heavy machinery such as rough terrain forklifts, skid steers, scissor lifts, and I've just learned so much here.
I'll just mention this is a fantastic opportunity for any student. It's a very highly competitive program to get into, so every year we have more and more applicants for it.
It's a fantastic program. The students leave high school knowing what they want to do.
The nice part too is they're learning it here, so they can make some mistakes here, whereas when they're out on site, making mistakes can cost money. Here it doesn't cost anything, and we have good instructors to show them the right way.
Great trainers, great program. You get tools and tons of training and certifications, and it's great.
100%, 110%. It's the best program I've ever done.
Totally recommend.
I wish I knew about it earlier so I could have done it in grade 12 and already been working. It just sets you up for your future really well. It's a lot easier than having to apply with a bunch of like college kids and stuff. So I'd say if this is the path you want, this is definitely the best route to take.